artist from Odessa, Olha Varnali, and I'm inviting you to create evening landscape, evening fairy tale. Let's go!
Hello, guys. Today I want to make something, I hope, positive. And my suggestions is just relax, feel, and painting. If someone wants to join, just to see your colors, feel what you want now, and we have fun a little bit. Sometimes it's the best way to feel more relaxed and to feel some positive vibes. I'm thinking about landscape, so let's go. Calligraphy brush, but I like calligraphy brush, so I've started from this very flexible brush, and it's not too hard, not too soft. Well, not easy to open. I want to create a mix for the sky. Evening sky. Much more intensive color. On the our first plane. maybe houses, it's a mountain, lights. This one we can take off after our paper can be much more drier. Oops. Yes. Something more mountains. Mixed some more warmer colors. And like this, and much more softer. I want to make much more soft the sage. And then I can make some details much more visible. Playing with colors, because it's always interesting when you can mix your colors in a not original way. In the same time, it's good when you know how you can mix the colors. And when you look at the nature, it's the best way to feel and understand how it's working. I don't know, maybe something in that corner, maybe not. I will see. It's a little bit boring, and I think the best way to something like this. And don't afraid to change your brushes, mixed, round, flat brushes, calligraphy brushes, soft, hard. Everything will come with experience. And when you find your way, you understand how it's the most comfortable for you. Your perspective and almost invisible some trees. Oh, mountains, maybe fog, yes. I don't like this. It's too much. It's dark, kind of almost invisible because it's so far from us. Yes. Mm. It's almost dry paper. Well, no photic. Trees, yes. Winter trees. Without leaves. Yes, it's, you can see something, yes, kind of. A little lake, yes, for example. Well, now and the best way to see is it ready or not, it's to take your phone and take a picture, and then you can see. Maybe you should stop, or maybe not. Well, I'm come back to our landscape, and sorry for not natural light, but it's life, and we have what we have. I want a little bit. Make you wet and houses. Can to make houses more visible, not too much. Winter fairy tale. I hope for someone this winter could be a good fairy tale. I prefer more abstract objects because it's more fit my nature and for me much more interesting to fantasy, to create fantasy. Because fantasy makes me much more relaxed. Too much pain in this reality, especially now when war in my country. So watercolor helps to move on, to create beautiful words. This very simple brush from AliExpress, so cheap, but I do like it. So good to make details. Yes, maybe the road like this. Yes, more warmer colors. Yes, second one. But sometimes it's very good when you can break the rules. When you know the rules, you can break the rules in your creativity and to make experiment, find your ways. And it's always interesting to see for me how different artists created something, because it's also a good experience to understand how it's working. Well, Now maybe I want to make a little bit small. Maybe not, we'll see. Where is that? Here. In our fairy tale. Yes, in our days, very important to believe in fairy tale and to make this fairy tale in our daily life for the people. It's mix. Usually I'll make like this, whoo, and but now I'm in not my apartment, so I can't to do everything with my passion here. And I'm trying to be more quiet person. Let's pick up this water. Traces, yes, maybe someone. In the night, go for a walk. These traces, yes. And I want to take different brush for the like this. It's from very good to make splashes. Let's see. Oh, yes, it's very good too. That's too much. We can do like this. And maybe white glasses. Not too much, because it's very important to say stop for myself, because I can't forget and to make much more than I see. So we can look here our winter grass. Traces from maybe winter animals. Mm. makes this whole fairy tale much more fairy. Maybe some central kind of like this, more winter mood, not too much because it's not visible. Some more mix, for example, red with purple, maybe with magenta, much more interesting color here, here. And now it's too much. And I think it's enough. Plus, oh, we can make noses. Sometimes I think I forget how to paint because last year was very not easy for everyone, and this year started also not easy, and it's good when we have the passion inside to create something, because I think it's very helpful for everyone, because we have to move on and to create beauty world on our canvases. Just relax and feel what you want to paint. Sometimes it's very helpful to open new style or to see, to look at your way different angle and started something incredible. I think it's maybe enough, maybe not. I hope I'll see with natural light tomorrow, and it will be understandable for me, my sign. Oh, sorry, my sign. Well, my artistic sign is the most
important moment.
My artistic sign is bluebird. Well, that's all. I hope you can do like this, and maybe later I'll see. Magic moment for every watercolor artist. This part. Well.